My theory is that consciousness is the ability to predict and then observe the results of actions. So, I think you could build a computer that would be fully conscious. Ugh. Obviously, you'd need an array of sensors to collect the data.